A bridge falls onto a truck blocking a local road. Take a look. We are told that pickup truck tried going under the covered bridge at Old Horatio Avenue and West Trotters Drive in Maitland last night. The driver said he's driven under it thousands of times, but coming home from a food truck event, he says he forgot he was hauling a trailer. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus was there for the demolition of the bridge.
The sign at the old covered bridge on Old Horatio Avenue meant what it said. This is what happened when a GMC truck and trailer taller than 6'6" tried to cross the bridge last night.
This is the first time the whole wooden frame has been impacted.
Today, the collapsed structure on the unique bridge built in the 50s became a spectacle. People like Gene Jacobs stopped by to take a snapshot.
I think that somebody was very short-sighted to take a structure like that without thinking so. Anyhow, hopefully he'll learn a good lesson there.
It's also a lesson in how to carefully remove the structure.
Demolition got underway late this morning. People who live around here are saying it won't be the same without the covered bridge, so they're hoping it's rebuilt soon.
It is sentimental because it has been here for several years, and it's kind of nostalgic with the old wooden type of frame. So having damage to it is kind of sad, but I think we'll be able to fix it and rebuild it.
We're told the driver was not injured. Police say the concrete bridge itself is safe to cross. Officers say the bridge should be opened later today. No word on whether the cover will be rebuilt. In Maitland, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.